I'm never going to litter again. From now on, I'll put waste in the right place.
Respect and care for your environment. Litter prevention is everyone's job. Sponsored by Metro-Dade Solid Waste Management and the Clean Florida Commission.
If you do your last-minute shopping at Sears, because Sears...
Recycler Man!
...from the top of your head...
We gotta bring the other plane down there.
What plane?
Your plane.
Hey, that's that guy that's always going, fly, just fly, let's go get it. John Fox. He's got a nice glide. See him right there? Talking to Bill, he's gonna let Bill have his chipmunk.
Bill, gotta take off?
Yeah.
I don't see no Roger.
There's Roger. See him smoking a cigarette?
What's WIOD? Is that the football station?
Yeah. Did you see that fox come over in that thing, side slipping that sucker?
Yeah, the chick mic, right? What do you think your canopy costs a lot of money? I wonder how much that one costs.
You got chipmunk, man, aerobatic. Wait till you see this guy, Fox. You gotta try to tape this guy. He like usually parks right in the front. He's like owns his place.
Come on, Bill. Turn it around. Pick off.
Think I can stay up in this?
What's he called? Excited. He asked me if I'd ride up with him. I told him no, I didn't really want to.
In what?
He said he'd take me up sometime. I said,
Perry?
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah, I told him I don't really like going. I told him he'd take me up and everything, but he took me up one time. Is this guy going to take off or what? Maybe he's going to tow the plane up with that.
No, he's going to take off. Just taxi down there.
Who's this other guy?
Yeah.
The big glider. We can't throw the plane down there anyhow,
hey,
can
where's
we?
Where's wind coming from? It's all in north. Huh? It's kind of creepy.
Oh. My kind of day.
Here, but you're gonna have to turn the other way. Come down here.
Don't tell me how to do it. He's gonna be off the ground before he even gets here. Believe me. Oh shit, he's waiting over there. He's gonna be off the ground before he even gets here. I guarantee it right now. Talking about Perry?
No, John over there. Fox. With the hat. Come on.
Yeah, those guys watch me film. Come on.
Now this guy's in.
Now here starting that tracking.
Here he goes. He does a loop. He took it already. He's got a build up speed and pull up. Watch. Go.
I don't think he's going to do anything at all.
Gosh, it's flipping all over the place, you know?
Right above the right wing, out there by multiple. I'll circle back, see if they're working something.
Roger.
Roger, Houston, this is Houston. Houston,
pretty smooth otherwise.
Charlie, can you hear me?
Roger, Damon.
I can hear you pretty good. I'm 123.275.
Okay, just monitor that for me, okay?
Okay.
off the thing after the next one, and I'll take over for you.
Super, Bill. Thanks a lot. Be back.
Scott, you're almost got it tight. Hold it. Okay, great. Hold it 1 second.
Here we go. The other one's up there south of the field.
I'm getting you on .275. I'm not getting you good on 123.3. You want me to relay something? Yeah.
Is this the first time you ever ran a glider wing?
I don't know. Might have been.
But don't ever hold back on a wing.
Uh-huh. Is that what I did?
Yeah. And you started him turning to the right. You were holding back on his wing.
Okay. I just hold it up. I pulled it up a little bit when I did it. That's what I thought you were going to say, because it seemed like his other wing went down when I... right before I let go. You know what I mean?
Well, the problem was that if you hold the wing back, it starts him turning off of, and then he has to make a left turn, say, to get back lined up with the airplane.
Okay. Maybe that's what I did. I thought...
Washington, the defensive end is the guy who got him. Right, Washington got a hand on him and spun him, and Higgs managed to keep going just enough. First down by half the length of the football. So Higgy's 5'7", maybe 5'7" and a half that time, and the Dolphins keep possession of the ball. Slot man to the near side, goes in motion to the far side. Marino back to throw, looks left, looks into the middle, now fires out of the backfield. Page at the 40, gets down to the 37-yard line. Tony Page, the safety valve man.
Can you lift up there?
Yep.
What do you think about those clouds?
34.
What about the ceiling? What's the ceiling height?
4,000. Look at that guy up there. Birds up there with him. See one of that cloud, name it over your left. Right above where that guy's walking. Right there. There's two of them.
I don't see nothing.
got it now. One three, one real low, one in the middle, one low.
Pickup before Michael Reichenbach makes the stop on the play. Brian Cox has come out of the game and they're working underneath the pad just under the neck. He's on his feet right now. Looks like he might have had some kind of a shoulder problem. Dolphins put in the nickel and dime package from the 47 of Miami. Third down coming up at 6 yards to go.
What did you do now?
Thank you.
using up too much tape, aren't I?
Yeah, you hold on.
Thermal picking off, Charlie.
Yeah.
Hey,
get that great leg start.
Okay.
I'm flying without anybody here. That's maybe it's not.
Blackbird. Doesn't it have like fuel come out? That's might be why it was shutting off.
That's what I'm going for like that.
That looks just like the other one. No, I don't know. It's a little bit thinner.
See it coming up. That's lift already.
There's a little.
See over there?
Yeah, the little things.
Yeah, look over there.
That's pretty cool how that starts happening.
Side slip it.
Slipping. God, it's gonna make it. Look at that. It's gonna make it.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
There was a little wind last time. He was barely moving when he touched down. I didn't even see him. I don't know why this...
It's a tiger ball, maybe 30.
This thing is fluttering. I don't know why.
Oh, shit. That means the tape's jumping.
What?
Look at all the cables.
What's that for? of Invasion of the Body Snatchers.
Flared and it went up. He had so much speed. Ooh, look at it going back up. That's bad. It's tough. Ooh. Whoa, it was a slope. If it didn't have that motor running a little faster.
They like doing that, don't they? Is it dead stick?
Okay. Let's go fly, Damon. Fly, Damon.
I'm too tired.
Nobody's flying. Come on.
I don't know. I'm kind of...
Oh, okay. I'm just saying, I want to see you play.
That's crazy about this stuff. You got the engine like this morning.
Can't rest the door more bright.
I don't know, if I got a lot of lead in front. I think it's balanced right. I got the whole thing on. This was all fossa blocks, you know, and the drawings are hard to look at.
Labor intensive.
Yeah. Hit that thing. I'm stretching. Look at this.
Yeah.
how to catch fish. That's the only person that can pick up. I have all the equipment. Okay. I can see I won't be getting close to you today. So we got probably already out running.
Where's Charlie right now?
He's up in the middle of the state.
I can't find him. I'm trying to film him.
You're not trying.
I wanted to film him, but I can't find him. Have you seen him up there?
Oh, you mean Charlie Pink?
Yeah.
He's right up there.
I'm trying.
Thank you. is so boring. Charlie's been up there all this time.
Yeah. That's not fair.
John, where are y'all that you're running in Bergen?
Benny, we took that street basically from Mary's all the way down to the park. We just hit the perimeter road just east of the that last lake. And basically we've been 3,500 to 4,200 just cruising. We're coming up to about the last cloud and we're going to turn it back around and we'll meet you.
Yeah.
We're about a mile or two south of the end of that road out of Homestead heading northeast.
Okay.
Just hit something I couldn't refuse right here west of Mary, Henry. I'll catch you at the top.
Stepping all the way around,
bud. Only under 48, not on here.
to come out there with scab in a minute. 0.2 on the averager.
Concept?
Randy bought it
bought it back.
Oh, really? His partner?
He bought it back off the robber.
He's trying to get away from the remote control.
Yeah, where did he come from? He was like below the tree line there. When did he come out of, how far is Mary's from here?
Could have been. Not that far, it's right down that west of here.
Yeah.
Guess a couple miles maybe. Yeah. It's hard to hear him though.
In the chair.
Sit down.
What is it?
One of those old bootlegger cars or something.
How do you do that with your glasses on, man? I can't do it.
Well, you can't see her.
No, it's too tough.
Hey.
The connectors were different. We ended up doing all the chillers over, all the pumps over. You go up here.
You don't even know that. You should have.
I'm taking off pretty soon.
Huh? Come on, go. How long does it take to put it together and start
right there? Well, if you want to fly it, go ahead.
Well, I want you to put it together.
All right. I don't want to fly anymore.
I
want
to fly.
And this?
You can save me.
What's wrong?
Stop like that, maybe it's flooded. All right.
This thing jump. I told you to go in the wind. I told you. I told you. You gotta go right into the wind. Or it just pushes the wing right over. I did the same thing. Head towards the corner of the field. Thank you. Keep the nose down, it will. Getting fancy. You're getting fancy there. Hey, I'll go dub this on the TV. I got the cables here. Yeah. I couldn't really tell through this viewfinder. I'll be able to tell later. Pretty good.
Let's start again.
Did the spinner fly off?
I don't want to fly again. You want to fly again?
There's a switcher coming in.
All right, Judy, great. Bye-bye.
I took your plane out for you.
Hmm?
I took your plane out for you.
Please
the other end?
Yeah.
I'm
new to all this.
You gonna go up in the plane?
No, no, I have your two pilots. They're being checked out to be tow pilots. That's the reason why we're here. I'm just a guest.
Oh, I see. All right.
got a translation for that, that it says no foot, no foreskin.
I got news for you, sir. In South Florida, any street's nitpicking, nose-picking, standing over your shoulder, like just nitpicking about an 1/18 of an inch, whether you stopped, you didn't, you rolled a little. Amen. 119 at WIOD. Well, I think we should have stopped with the
Well, it's going to be in the ballpark, I guess.
Okay, let's see. Square, right here.
Yeah.
They go for wholesale.
Look what it's doing for us, man. We're doing it. Water exchange offers
appliances and wish you didn't, then look.
Center gave me my freedom and changed the way I see the
260. And
I wanna hold her behind, close
Just be easy on the stick. Thank you.
not taking chances.
You're going 360 out of that. You're going to be going 90 miles an hour.
Yeah. That's a funny noise.
Yeah. How about the right?
You see, it was hitting the plastic, you see? The right one's loose too.
Jesus Christ.
You must have some vibration there. Loctite. Loctite.
When can I do my little lecture about Loctite? It's okay though. It was Loctite at the end of the hole.
That didn't hurt anything.
Nah. This way. Well, there's a few bugs, but I look at it this way. The son of a bitch rock!
Hey,
look
at
the
bunker.
Yeah. I'll tell you one thing, to turn, this needs all the rudder.
There's a biplane.
Hurry up, he's gonna run out of fuel.
How can they adjust the motors this time?
Bad luck to wait for a camera.
Tracks are a pain, aren't they? What's that, Aaron or something?
I had them on my IM-222, my helicopter.
Mm-hmm.
They always give me trouble.
We got Aaron, right?
Making a funny noise, Bob.
My motor's cutting out. One of the motors is cutting out.
Is that what it is?
Yeah. Sounds like it's cutting out or something.
I don't think so.
He's got a muffler in his bag.
When he throttles back, but it didn't sound like something.
Well, one of the engines must be doing it without the other. As long as the weight engine doesn't fail.
He should have gone the other way, right?
There's one motor now.
One's out. Motor out.
Dad, get this. Get this on tape.
Cut the other motor.
Loop-de-loop.
Getting the way out there.
The left! Your left engine's dead!
Loop-de-loop.
Ooh! Stalled it. I seen that coming.
Oh,
I'd have just
man.
Killed the power.
Your left engine had died.
Just kill the power.
That's what you should have done.
I'd have killed it when it was here.
That was a beautiful plane!
The minute just comes in like a...
You should have shut it down.
Yeah.
Don't try to hold it off.
It sounded like it landed flat.
Yeah, if you had a little more power, you let it get too small. If you got
yeah.
the power in, you would have been all right. Because it was your left engine that had died.
Yeah.
You come all the way around.
By the time you realize it,
where'd it go?
Dad, I'm gonna.
I seen the prop.
Huh?
I saw the prop stop, and it was going away from me. Did you get it?
Nah.
Did you get it? Huh?
What?
I seen it because it was getting slow. You saw how it was getting slow.
Did you get the message on the napkin over here?
Yeah. Must have thought I'd already gone north. I'm supposed to have a key.
Well, I didn't know if you had or not, but I told him. I said, it looks like somebody didn't go work.
Yeah. No, I still have their keys. It's true. But they have lots of keys. It's not a problem. Did you crash the P38?
Yeah. The motor went out and gave it a little power, got slow, and you kind of turned and just hit it.
Did the standard P38
crash? Yeah. Sounded like it's flat, too.
Good.
Yeah.
It happens on them all the time, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And then he started adding a little power, and you could see it was really coming back. You know?
Ever see that World War II training film that Lockheed did in P-38?
Yeah. What's on that?
Where that guy does the, what's his name, real famous, the fear, Tony LeFear. And the same day, there was so much stuff about that airplane, so, the action sent him into the theater to show the guys he did this shit where he chopped people up ass, chopped the motor, and then turned in the motor.
back there along the pool. And you could actually get the damn thing so it was running so cold the oil would turn so thick that it would flow on the motor.
Right.
And they just stayed with it.
Yeah, for a long time, when they first started using that airplane, it had, maybe the main reason they liked the twin engines was that you were pretty much going to destroy one motor on every mission anyway. And mostly, systems management guys just didn't have it. You know, they weren't the training had to compress to match the aircraft. You know, all the other twin engine airplanes were aircrew radio motors. They were pretty well, you know, they had those things you want to check out. The Stan P38 was a big twin Alzheimer's. It took them for 2 years to have the thing in the air and war. And then it ended up being just like all the rest of Kevin Johnson's airplane. It ended up being a better airplane than they thought it was going to get in the way. Back to the
was that taken in the
airplane? Oh, yeah, no, I did it well.
Going dead too.
Eclipse.
Eclipse, yeah.
Where's the it's going dead?
Yeah.
I'm gonna charge this one. Maybe that one needed charge too. Oh, Barbara used the camera. I forgot about that.
You had a one-piece wing?
Three-piece wing? See where I got the tape?
That's a good one to put in here.
Thank you.
Nah. I don't want to bother these guys.
I gotta make my motor rip shits off.
Break time. Have a break. Well, I wonder if anybody's pulled the wings out of that thing to see what it looks like.
On what?
The Charlie's trailer.
They got a dehumidifier in there.
They're running? They got it plugged in? Should we go, open his trailer and see what his wings look like?
I'm looking there. It didn't.
Can't tell?